staring at that professional medical file with the Undersecretary of Defense, Michael Workshop.
Yeah, it was out.
Yeah, but they said that a computer blood test told him that he had AIDS, right? But when they did the autopsy, there was no HIV found. Well, who knows? Maybe they're going to do my autopsy and find proof that I'm not losing Mars.
You know, it's frightening, man.
I'm starting to think that you're not delusional.
But you know what I need to do? I need to get back to